To all, let the other guys get the coffee. To start with, my name is Venkateshwaran. Do refer as Venkat. Along with me, my colleague Anil.
Hi.
We are going to walk through the journey of agile transformation done in Cisco Video Business. So predominantly, to start with, as I said, it's me. Around 14 plus years of experience I have in embedded domain, working for various areas of product development and customer delivery projects in domains like consumer electronics, mobile multimedia, and digital broadcasting. On top of that, 4 plus years of agile experience I have in transforming the organization within Cisco, as well as executing research-based projects, product development, and customer projects.
Hi, I'm Anil, senior product manager at Cisco. I have about 17 years of experience in the digital TV domain, mostly focused around project management, project delivery, pre-sales, and currently part of the product management team in Cisco Video Client Solutions, focused on the software side of the set-top box solutions. Back to you.
Yeah, so the moment when we say Cisco, people do connect with routers or networking systems, but this Cisco is related to pay TV. I was part of NDS 3 years before, so Cisco has acquired NDS. We were into pay TV business. So we were predominantly into cable, digital broadcast, satellite, mobile, and internet. So these are the kind of end-to-end solutions we give to our end customers, who are nothing but operators. And this is the kind of product portfolio we have. We have standard definition Zapper set-top box, high definition, HD PVR, IP box, video everywhere. So these are the kind of product solutions we do deliver to our customers. As of now, we have been engaged with, or the partners who are engaged with us is around 47 plus pay TV operators worldwide, and we have around 78 plus million subscriber base. And these are some of the few customers who are been working with us. So in this journey, why agile for our Cisco Video business? So if you see in the TV, pay TV space, or even video viewing space, there is a lot of changes been happening from last one decade. And there is a lot of changes are happening in marketplace, which are pretty much fast. And we need to catch up with that to sustain our business model and to ensure the existing customers.